dear prince, I am Neha Rathod of class 10th A. I greatly appreciate that the opportunity given to me to debate on the subject online classes. I am in favor that online classes are the best medium of education, and I would love to present some compelling statistics that lend credence to my position. The corona pandemic has made a global impact in the past weeks and continues hit most of the sectors, with education being one of the most affected ones. Education has forced the school to shut down and the students to stay at home. At such a time, the extended lockdown period is forcing the education sector in India to rapidly evolve. Most schools and institutions have come up with the idea of online classes for students to start their respective academic years instead of wasting time due to the delay in reopening of schools. But first, why online classes are important? A major sector that frames student life is set routine comprising school, homework, coaching or tuition classes, co-circular activities and more studies with a dash of entertainment thrown in. This routine has completely been disrupted. The boundaries between study time, play time and me time having merged these days, owing to the governmental regulations. Establishing a routine becomes crucial for children, especially while staying indoors the entire day, to which they are not used to. A routine will keep the children engaged, and discipline to follow that routine has to come from parents. The online courses helps to do just that. Not only can many of the students now attend online classes arranged from school, they can remain in routine if they choose to attend a few of the online courses from leading educational technology and e-learning websites. The teachers and the students can interact with each other at any time without the limitations of day or night for providing student materials, clearing doubts or taking tests, provided the time is convenient to all participants. The students and teachers get an opportunity to maintain a warm relationship while communicating without fear. This aspect generates more interest in students towards learning. Thank you and have a nice day.